Hey guys, this is Saurabh Nahar here and you're watching. Battery remaining is 21%, temperature is 31.6 degrees Celsius and time is 9:37 PM. By default, the visual quality is set to high and we'll play the game in high quality. So as you can see, the game works fine without any issues and lags, and also the graphics are rendered properly. Optical flares and shadows can be seen, and also at the time of drift, you can see the smoke coming out of the tires. And also the viewing angles on this device is really good. Watch the gameplay until we move on to the next game. Even San Andreas worked fine without any issues or lags, and you cannot even notice any frame drops. Only one thing I would like to say is that the internal storage is very low, which is around 12 GB, and installing games like San Andreas won't be a good idea. So as you can see the gameplay, even Modern Combat 5 works fine without any issues, and these were the three high-end games that I chose to play on this device, and it should be enough to judge the gaming performance on this device. So after the gameplay of 23 minutes, the battery is at 12% and the temperature is at 41.7 degrees Celsius. Few things that should be noted before concluding this video is that you only have single speaker on MI4, and even this speaker is not as loud as I would like it to be. Also, while playing games and watching videos, you will block the speaker, so you need to take care while playing games and watching videos that you don't block the speaker. So these were the few things I wanted to mention in my video. So that's about it guys, thank you guys for watching. This is Saurabh Nahar here from All About Technologies. Do not forget to hit the like button below if you liked my work, and do hit the subscribe button for more such videos. This is Saurabh Nahar here from All About Technologies. Thank you guys for watching.